So tired.
Now we live streaming on YouTube again.
Okay. So hear me out. I prepare my PowerPoint.
Mr. Estrade.
Yes.
I guess this program just 1 week.
What? 1 week? Oh no.
Oh no, 2 months.
The program 2 months, yes.
Oh, amazing.
2 months. Oh, do you take a two months?
Yes.
I see.
I, Mr. Perman, Mr. Diker, Mr. Badawi, take for 2 months.
Mm-hmm. Class for them.
Yeah, I see.
Oh, this is my favorite topic about music.
Okay. Yeah, our topic tonight is about music. Okay, before that, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening, sir.
Okay. Okay, well, our topic tonight is about music. So we are going to talk about music. It's like entertainments or something else, and something has related with music. Okay, before we talk about music, maybe I'd like to explain you a simple grammar for speaking and how to offer something. Okay. Bagaimana kita memberikan menanya atau memberikan undangan, cara meminta orang gitu. Example, so we will use would and then verb to and verb. Okay, would you like to go or would you like to go out Friday? Or would you like to go out to a soccer match? Okay, so we can use would you like, or misalnya di sini contohnya adalah bawahnya ada would you like to come over for dinner tomorrow. So we can use would you like ketika teman-teman ingin memberikan mengundang atau mengajak orang. So we can say, we can use would like, would sub, we can say would you like, or we can say we can say in other words, we can say do you mind going to market with me. Example, do you mind going to market with me? Do you mind going to market with me? Kita juga bisa pakai do you mind. Apakah kamu keberatan? So if berarti jawabnya kalau tidak berarti no. If you say yes berarti teman-teman keberatan. So do you mind? Kalau ini kan would you like to, verbnya pakai verb satu. Would you like to go? Would you like to come over? Nah, would you like to go to a pop concert? Nah, kalau do you mind setelah mind itu pakainya adalah setelah mind itu pakainya adalah verb ing. Do you mind going to market? Do you mind helping me? Apa kamu tidak, apa kamu keberatan membantu aku? Do you mind accompanying me? Nah, ini pakainya adalah verb ing. Tapi kalau would you like, kita pakainya to, setelah to kita pakainya adalah verb satu. Bukan do you mind go to market, tapi do you mind going to market.
Do you
mind marrying with me? Would you like to marry me? You can say like that. Do you mind borrowing money? Do you mind borrowing me money, or would you like to borrow? Would you like to lend me money? Nah, kita bahas. Tapi kalau pakai do you mind, offer-nya, jadi ada dua cara memohon atau mengajak seseorang. Kalau pakai yang sopan, kita bisa pakai do you mind atau would you like. Tapi kalau misalnya yang simple, kalau informal, kita bisa pakai could you. Could you. Can you. Can you help me? Nah, itu informal banget. Tapi dalam situasi. Tapi kalau misalnya sama orang yang lebih kita hormati, kita biasanya pakainya adalah would like atau do mind atau don't mind. Nah, before we are going to practicing, sebelum ke practice speaking-nya, kesini dulu. Okay, that's the material for today. Itu aja. Simple for grammar for speaking-nya. Saya nggak bakal bahas grammar terlalu dalam karena bukan ranah saya.
Majid, what about I've ever heard the sentence, would you like me to bring my laptop? Is it offering? Would you like me?
Senang.
Would you like me to bring your laptop? Is it offering or asking?
Would you like to go?
Would you like me?
Would you like? Saya baru dengar malah ada would you like me.
Oh gitu. Okay.
Iya.
Hey.
Yeah, I've just heard that if there is a would you like me? Atau saya karena bukan programmer jadi saya nggak tahu ya. Tapi what that I learned, I never heard, I never learned about would you like me. But yeah, I will look for it. Maybe it's probably or perhaps that's correct or in grammatical. So I will look for it. But I never heard that.
So it is incorrect.
According to my opinion, it's incorrect. Yeah, but I'll look for it later after the class. After the class, I'll look for it. Is there any
sentence?
What is that? Grammatical rules, grammar rules on the textbook that in offer how to invite someone with would you like me?
Would you like?
Okay. Like mungkin ada teman-teman yang pernah dengar if you ever heard that, maybe we can discuss it. Okay, is there other questions? Thank you, Miss Riley. Maybe later I will look for the information that if according to my opinion the subject that I ever learned that I never heard that, I think that's incorrect, or I haven't learned it, so I will look for in my textbook, in my grammatical textbook.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Is there any questions, Mr. Badawi, Mr. Peter, Mr. Isradi, Mr. Diki, Ms. Rifta? Ada pertanyaan lain? No, okay. So I think it's clear. So I'll move to. Okay, this one is. Okay, so I'll start from this. The first pictures.
Who is that? Oh, Ariel.
Ariel.
Okay. Mr. Diki,
yes.
Please describe me about him.
Ariel populer in the goal. Yeah. Ariel not that popularity. Meskipun apa? Yeah, a criminal kasus, not that popularity. So Ariel, yeah,
I don't know lah. song ya yeah, bagus juga ya, apa ya, like it lah. Oke, okay, Mr. Ariel.
Okay, anyone could describe him more? Anyone? I think Miss Miftah. Sometimes a girl know more about him. Miss Miftah.
Ariel Noah. He's a handsome man and the apa ya? The last he says in the social media he was be careful because the opinion people is different. When Angie is talking with who is a professor, yes, and then when he diundang by Deddy Corbuzier, he answer the question is must be careful, not free or not enjoy, because she believe if I apa sih kalau jadi apa sih ya kalau dikagumi itu berarti banyak different opinion sure. Gitu sure. He is a friend and he is a single father and he has one daughter yes and he 30 years old. Oh. Di atas 30 lah pokoknya.
Knows him well.
Oh, sorry. I just know a little bit about him.
Of course, every girl or yes, they will most of them will what's that? Admire to Ariel, I think. So it will not, I think Mr. Dickie's musician older. It's like who is your what's the favorite musician, Mr. Dickie?
Miss I don't have a favorite musician. Musician. I don't know, musician. Yeah, maybe a Krisha. Your father.
Your is Bimbo.
So old.
Erdi Johan.
Roma Irama.
Oh, you are really vintage.
maybe Mr. Firman, Deddy Kempot.
Deddy Kempot.
Bukan Kapoli. Favorite Mr.
Kempot. How are you?
Okay, thank you, Mr. Miftah.
Thank you, sir.
Mr. Firman, please. Mr. Firman.
Yes.
Okay, please describe me about him.
Okay. As I know, Deddy Kempot was born in Ngawi.
Wah,
wow. Berapa? And Deddy Kempot is brother of Mami Prakoso.
Yes.
And he was have two wife.
Wow.
One in Surakarta and one in Ngawi.
Wow.
Oh, Kempot two wife.
What you mean about polygamy?
Polygamy is right. wife is just one in Ngawi and one in Surakarta. And as I know, and Deddy Kempot was very terkenal tuh apa ya?
Famous
with a dramatic song and melancholic song, and all the title is about a broken heart. So she called
legend,
Mr. of Broken Heart.
Legend,
Mr.
The
of
Godfather.
Of Broken Heart. So all the title and lyric is very describe about broken heart like Elvis Presley. And as long as I know, not a long time he was died. Cause maybe heart attack. So I know about Didi Kempot, Mr. Mujib.
Okay, Mr. Badawi.
Maybe, okay.
Yes. You can give other information.
Yes. I'm like Didi Kempot, Ariel. Ariel and Didi Kempot sings legend singer, singer legend. Ariel and Didi Kempot many fans in Indonesia. Yeah. Ariel ex boyfriend Luna Maya.
Wow.
Didi Kempot from Central Java, the singer from Central Java. Okay, Miss Mujib.
Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Badawi. Okay, thank you. Okay, I'll move to the next picture. So please, Mister.
K-pop.
Because it is an old. Not old. It's mature man and woman. So I'll move to the next picture. I think no one knows about him. I don't know about them.
Who is that?
Korean.
I think Korean. Knows it.
No, I don't know. BTS, no?
I don't think this Korean pop, maybe.
Ah, this is Korean pop, but I think you don't know about who they are.
Who is that? Maybe BTS?
This is BTS. Nope. Yeah, it's
BTS.
Okay, I'll move because I think it's uncommon, right? Okay.
Via Valen.
Okay, Mr. Isradi, please describe me about Via Valen.
I think Via Valen is like Nicky Ardila. Yes.
Why your preference is Nicky Ardila?
I think this is Nicky Ardila. This is as my zona. Yes, but. Mia Valen, I don't famous about his song, yes. I know.
Asian Games.
I don't know about his. What say? I don't know.
Okay.
I can tell story about this artist.
Okay, Mr. Octu, please.
Me.
Yeah.
She is singer from pop dangdut. Like that. And the title song is Slow. She is from Central Java. That's it. I just know little.
Okay.
a little bit.
Okay,
yes.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Oktu. Okay, I think okay, I'll move to Miss Lily. Do you know her?
Yes. Just a little. I know that she is a dangdut singer. Mm-hmm. Its title song is Sayang. Mm-hmm. That's it.
Okay.
Via Valen is next for her with Mrs. Lily because Via Valen is from Surabaya, East of Java.
Oh yeah.
Wow, Mr. Firman, you are the big fans of dangdut, yeah, I think.
Koplo, dangdut koplo.
Dangdut singer.
Yes, dangdut koplo. It's like Dewi Persik. From Sidoarjo, East of Java.
Dangdut koplo, hobbies Firman.
Dangdut koplo is mix about pop and dangdut.
Okay. Okay, you can continue. Mr. Firman, you can continue first.
Okay,
Mr. Peter, do you have any information about Via Valen, or
yes,
you don't have any idea?
Yes, I think this dangdut singing. Before I look in the sing in Asian Games before, and this sing is phenomenal because too much people all the world like this, and Via Valen now have the apa kasus because someone come into his see home and fire the car of the Via Valen, and Via Valen report to the police, and police take the criminal, and now I don't know about the problem. This is clear or not, but Via Valen, I think is from East Java, from Sidoarjo, but I not familiar about these songs. Only Asian Games songs I know. Okay, Mr. Mujib.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I'll back to Mr. Diki with this picture. Do you know him, Mr. Diki?
I don't know.
Oh man, why?
Who's that?
Who's that?
Can you give me a clue?
Anyone knows him?
No.
No.
Who is that?
He's a hip-hop singer.
Brian Rich.
Huh?
Brian Rich.
Yeah, Rich Brian. Rich Brian. That's right. Badawi.
From America.
No, he's Indonesian.
From Indonesia. From the Indonesia. Depok City.
That's right.
Yes.
Yeah, Rich Brian is a Indonesian singer. Well, yeah, maybe I was wrong to make a PowerPoint because I have to change with the singer for old generation.
Yes, right. This generation. We can explain about the artist.
Mr. Mujib is to teach.
Maybe club project.
There was a blast.
God bless power metal. I know that's
okay. I see. Okay. He is a Rich Brian, Indonesian hip hop singer that famous in America. Because his song Indonesian. He always proud of Indonesia as his country, even though he live in Los Angeles. But recently, he is moving into China because he has a project there. So I'll move to the next picture. Maybe Sir Diki knows him, knows her. Sir Diki.
Sabian?
Yeah, that's Sabian. Right. Okay, please describe me about Sabian.
Hi, Sabian. I have a cassette, my Sabian cassette. Yeah. CD Sabian. I can KFC.
Just from KFC.
pagi-pagi tuh apa namanya every pagi,
morning.
Every morning. I hear song Sabian. I lupa. I don't information in Sabian.
Okay. I thought that maybe anyone can give any more information about Sabian, please.
Is from Java 2. From Lumajang.
Sabian is a solo singer.
She is a pioneer of Yangko, who inspires teenager to love Salawat, I think. So that Salawat become familiar to most teenager. Not only teenager, but also me as a young, not young, old generation.
Okay. Yeah, Sabian famous with his religious genre because he tried to attract a young generation or teenager with Salawat songs because I think it's uncommon at that time. It was uncommon, and now Salawat genre is one of the popular genre in in our cities and our living life. You know that even though a dangdut concert, sometimes there is Salawat inside. They have Salawat for the song. I don't know. Okay, I'll move to, I think I have other picture. Okay. Yeah.
Raisa.
Okay, Mr. Istradiver. Okay, Mr. Istradi, please describe me about Raisa.
Raisa is my favorite singer from Indonesia because very beautiful. Yes. And then after Raisa married with
Hamsam.
I feel broken heart. Because my favorite singer was married with Hisham. I know the song Raisa is many popular in my friend. Yes, every my friend go to the cafe, he always request Raisa song. The favorite song from Raisa is I forget the title, sorry. What is the title song from Raisa?
Live Raisa, same as Wife is Ready.
Yes, I know Raisa now is have a children, one children from his husband. His husband is from Malaysia. He is the famous artist from Malaysia and then famous artist in Indonesia too. I think JA is the best, the good couple, yes, pasangan yang bagus, pasangan yang cocok between Raisa and Hamis.
Hamis Daud,
Yes. Many my friend have a children. He gave name is Raisa. And then if children is man, he give name is Himas apa Hamis.
Hamis.
Daud. Daud.
Yes. Okay. Maybe this is information I can give to friend in here. Maybe another can give any information, please.
Okay, please. If you have other information about Raisa, anyone can give more information.
Raisa less performa in SCTV with Raisa, Rosa, and Reza. Last August. August in SCTV.
Oh, I see. Oh, okay.
After that, Reza tangkap case.
Okay. I think I still have other pictures. Okay.
This is foreign artist. Siapa? Freddie Mercury.
Freddie Mercury. Yes, from Queen.
Okay, Mr. Octo, please. Okay, Mr. Octo.
Oh me. Okay, he is a vocalist from Queen. The name is Freddie Mercury, and he is made many album. And then he famous in 90 year. Di tahun 90.
In 90s.
Yeah, sorry mister. In 90s, and the famous the title is apa itu?
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Yeah, Bohemian Rhapsody and Champions. We are the champions. Okay.
Okay, maybe Mr. Peter, could you give other
question? I don't know who is the man because maybe another picture, Mr. Mujib.
Okay. We will ask to Mr. Badawi. I think Mr. Badawi, do you know him?
Yeah. Okay. Freddie Mercury is vocalist.
Queen,
and from and he's famous in Hollywood.
No, he is from UK.
No. He is in Hollywood. Ada film?
Yeah, movie.
The movie.
Yes.
Film Hollywood.
Okay.
Yeah, the movie. About Freddie Mercury. Yeah, Freddie Mercury. Yes. Yes. My friend.
Freddie Mercury.
Any else, sir?
Freddie Mercury is a homo guys man.
Yeah. LGBT.
That's right.
Yes, he is LGBT.
Bisexual. Yeah, bisexual.
I was watching his film in Bohemian Rhapsody maybe 10 times more. Yes. And the first, he is work in airport as labor from airport. Yes. And then he makes a group music with Queen, and then he makes album, the first album, and then famous in UK in English. After that meeting with his sponsor, the sponsor launching the group to the world, and then listen to the radio. The problem in radio, he make a song Bohemian Rhapsody is a 10 minutes duration. Duration music is 10 minutes, but ideally every music duration is 3 minutes. Every station is menolak atas lagunya tersebut. Okay. He using the coat is flash. Repeating his title song, Flash Gordon.
Okay. Wow, you know Queen well, Mr. Hadi.
Yes.
But in lyric Queen, I don't know a title. Bismillah, Mr. Hadi.
Bohemian Rhapsody. Yes.
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Bismillah.
Before Freddie Mercury have a fake religion. The first is Christianity and then change to the Muslim and then change to the Buddhist and then change to the Hindu and then change to the Christian again.
And then ini apa homo.
Yes, this is a guys. He dies, the cause he dies is AIDS.
Yes, yeah.
Many people cry sad ya about that Freddie Mercury.
Yeah, because Freddie Mercury is one of the legend singer in the world that can have a alto voice. Yeah.
Yes.
Because it's if according to the note of a voice, it's a high voice, the highest voice. It's higher than soprano or alto. I don't know. What is the term? Okay. Oh. Okay. So before we are going, we still have other time. So the next time we will do a conversation. But before doing conversation, I will correct you for when you give information, when you try to describe something. Yeah, I just try to give a main point. Okay, I will explain in Bahasa. Okay, penggunaan yang simple. Teman-teman masih banyak yang salah ketika menggunakan misalnya penyanyi legend, kemudian is not, bukan singer legend, tapi legend singer. Okay. Ya, tadi terus banyak lagi judul lagu bukan title song tapi song title kemudian banyak yang teman-teman kalau bahasa Inggris kan harusnya dibalik untuk penggunaan kata seperti itu misalnya baju merah so is red shirt bukan shirt red tapi red shirt itu tadi kebanyakan masih beberapa itu masih terulang. Terus beberapa waktu yang lalu, bukan not a long time. Atau we can say several months ago, bisa gitu. Several months ago, Didi Kempot was died. Didi Kempot died or passed away. Kemudian penggunaan yang buat teman-teman ketika misalnya lampau, okay, jangan dicampur-campur. Ini contoh yang kecampur-campur, contohnya he is work, kemudian he was have. Nah, itu dan beberapa lagi ini dari note saya gitu. Jadi cukup bilang he atau he made a lot of song. Nah, langsung aja nggak usah pakai is. He made langsung kata kerja he made a lot of song. So he works at the airport. He work langsung aja nggak usah pakai is itu. And apalagi yang sampai banyak banget. They are is a famous group. Udah ada are nggak usah pakai is. They are a famous group. Kemudian untuk pasif, diundang, dipanggil, diberi. Rules-nya adalah ketika misalnya kita menggunakan, mana sih note-note-nya? Ketika menggunakan pasif, berarti kita pakainya adalah subject. Okay. Subject, kemudian plus. To be itu bisa is atau am atau are, atau untuk lampaunya bisa was atau were. Nah, baru pakainya verb 3. Contoh, saya diundang temanku. I am invited. Invited by my friend. Nah. Atau kalau lampau, I am invited, I was invited by my friend last night. Nah, ketika teman-teman menggunakan kata di atau ter, diundang, dibeli, atau diberikan, I am given, nah, saya diberi. Jadi, buat teman-teman, ketika pakainya pasif, berarti kita pakai aturan yang ini. Subject, to be, bisa is, atau am, atau are, atau was, atau were. Pakai verb 3. Tuh. And then, apa lagi ya? Ya, itu yang... Oh, kepemilikan. Contoh, lagunya dia, bukan his song atau his song, atau tai ya him ya his song, tapi bukan tadi saya dengar ada yang bilang I think his song, lagunya itu kita pakainya adalah kepakainya kepemilikan, berarti atau pakai my atau pakai your, saya milik saya, your, their, atau our, atau his, atau her, baru sebenarnya. Misalnya, my song, your song, their song, our song, his song, atau her song. Nah, yes. Ini kalau kepemilikan kita pakainya ini. Tapi misalnya nama gimana? Misalnya, Mr. Kalau nama berarti name, apostrof S. Nah, kalau diucapkan kan cukup disebutkan ada S, baru benda. Nah, misalnya song. Berarti misalnya lagunya Mr. Isradi, berarti Isradi's song. Nah, it's Isradi's song. Kalau namanya, ini ketika ditulis, ketika diucapkan cukup kelihatan ada jelas S-nya, berarti kan kepemilikan. Nah, itu tadi ada his song, kemudian his fan, atau ada beberapa tadi yang kurang tepat. Nah, jadi kalau kepemilikan kita pakainya yang ini. Okay. So okay, that's the correction during you try to give information or something else. So we are going for the next section is conversation. Okay, if you have no questions, so we can continue for the next. Is there any questions?
No.
No? Okay.
Continue.
Good night.
Mister.
Mister.
Yeah. Mister. Yeah. Kalau his itu untuk perempuan apa laki-laki ya?
His itu untuk laki-laki.
Laki-laki.
Kalau untuk perempuan itu her.
Okay, makasih.
Okay, so now we are going to the next. Okay. This is the questions. So I ask you to, if you want to improve the question, please with a question that related into music. Kayak jangan kayak kemarin ya. Jadi kalau kemarin masih nyambung ke daily, kalau mau nyambung ke daily tapi dailynya tentang music. Jadi biar fokus bahasanya ke tentang music, okay? Ini adalah pertanyaan, bisa teman-teman pakai, atau yang saya wajibkan adalah pertanyaan yang terakhir, dua terakhir. Do you think music is important? And what if there is no music in the world? Sorry, ini bukan world wide, tapi world. Saya typo, saya salah nulis. Okay, so that's first turn. So you can have conversation between Mr. Oku and Mr. Isradi, please.
Okay.
Mr. Okto.
Yeah, Mr. Isradi.
You like music?
Yes, I like music.
Okay. What is your favorite music genre?
Yeah.
My favorite music genre is pop. Pop genre.
sorry. I have to interrupt you. Mengalir aja ya. You just flow the conversation. Don't be like interview. So you can give feedback, questions okay. or others, and so on.
Okay. Whose group music your favorite, Mr. Okto?
My favorite music is Coldplay. The song title is In My Place from Coldplay. And you?
I have a favorite group is Gigi from Indonesia with vocalist Arman Maulana.
Oh, Arman Maulana.
Yes.
In 90s.
Yes, this is my genre.
Okay. Just only one?
No.
Just Gigi only one?
No. Another group music is God Bless, and then Gigi, yes, and then apa tadi? Noah tadi apa?
Peter and Ariel.
Peter Pan, and then Power Metal.
Oh, Power Metal.
This is from God Indonesia. Bless. All from Indonesia. I just like music from Indonesia. But overseas music, my favorite likes Queen. Yes, mm-hmm. And then Bon Jovi. And then what's that? I forget.
Are you not like dangdut genre?
Dangdut genre, yeah. I like too. But just who's only favorite? Roma Irama. Just only Roma Irama.
Yes, I too. I like dangdut genre, classic dangdut, not now dangdut.
Because in my home. Since I in elementary school, yes, my parents always listening music from Roma Irama, and then I improve to listen his song.
Yes, I too. I heard music in basic school.
Wow, my home near with cinema. Yes, cinema in my kabupaten. Yeah, every movie from Roma Irama, my parent always bring me to watching this film. And then until now, every film Roma Irama, I remember this story. Yes, and this song.
Yeah.
Mr. Okto.
Yeah.
Why you like Coldplay music?
Because Coldplay.
Is listening. Is listening.
Yeah. That is slow rock. Yes, slow pop.
Oh.
Because my daily before I going to work, I listen music before. That is Coldplay.
Okay. I want to tell you story about music in since I in high school. Yes. In high school, I make group music with my friend. I have group music with my friend. At
what is the name?
School. Yes, the name is Emperor Band.
Emperor Band.
Yes.
What is the What is the genre? Genre.
Genre is slow rock. Yeah, slow rock and pop music.
Slow rock.
I am is a bassist. Playing bassist playing.
Are you a good bassist?
Yes, I ever get the best player bassist in Kalimantan.
Oh, number one bassist.
The best player. The best player and in Kalimantan.
How
yes.
many, and how many song do you made?
Oh,
in Emperor this, Band.
This is a festival rock music, yes, in Kalimantan. And then we must sing for three titles, yes.
Three titles song.
After three selection, my group have the favorite band, and then I get the best player bassist. Yes. My group not make a title, but just a follower the favorite music.
Okay, Mr. Itradi, thank you very much for your time. Okay, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, next is Mr. Badawi and Mr. Peter. Hello, Mr. Badawi. Okay, Mr. Badawi and Mr. Peter, you can have
hello.
Talking about music.
Hello, hello, Mr. Peter.
Hello, Mr. Badawi. Do you like music?
Yes, I like music.
What the favorite music, Mr. Badawi?
I music. Arabic.
Wow.
Yes. Yeah. Singer Arabic. Maher Jen.
Magadir.
Classic.
You understand Arabic very well.
Oh,
Arabic language, yes.
A little.
Yes.
Yeah. A little. Huh?
Only Arabic.
How about you?
I'm fine, Mr. Badawi.
Oh, what one? No. Do you like music?
Yes.
Genre?
I like all music. Slow rock.
Slow rock.
Pop rock.
Slow rock.
Yes. Slow rock sometimes. I listen on the bus, on the car. And pop rock sometimes I listen at home with my family.
What your sing favorite?
Sing favorite Tanggor Pangaribuan. Jangan salah menilaiku. Yes.
Yeah.
Sometimes try with my friend. Like karaoke.
Okay, karaoke. You like karaoke?
Yes, like karaoke, Mr. Badawi.
Oh, okay. Yes, go karaoke.
Meet my friends, my family. Is
in karaoke with you? With who? Your friend?
Yes, sometimes I song with my friend and my family because in my family this song is very important because I am a Christian religion. Sometimes you must understand about the sing about play the music, guitar.
Guitar.
Yes. Because for my family, this music is very important.
Do you guitarist?
Yes, I can. Play the guitarist.
Which? Oh, amazing.
Yes. Sometimes play the guitarist and sing a Tanggor Pangeribuan
song.
Yes.
Same as Mr. Muhammad Isradi. Muhammad Isradi is bassist.
Oh. Yes. No problem. Try with me.
Peter, yes. Guitarist, melodies, rhythm.
guitarist or same vocalist, no problem.
Oh,
yes. Oh. Because same from I am a child, I usually sing in the church and in the school until now. Oh. So this no problem to me about music. Okay. But now I am I work at sea. I have too much time play the music. Sometimes at home, display the music. Sometimes at sea, I am very 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 hard working.
Oh, yes, okay. I am from Chil, like dangdut, I like Arabic, like pop song.
Yes.
And
kasidah.
Many more.
Yes. Yes. Until now you play the music.
Mr. Badawi. Salawat, salawat Mr. Badawi.
Lagu daerah itu apa ya?
Traditional song.
Original
traditional
song.
Traditional.
Oh, traditional, yes. Traditional yes. Song, and yes.
Yes, I like this, the traditional song, because this Manado songs and Toraja song. Yes. All this little, and this different little about fit, this meaning.
Song Fitar Angin Mamiri.
Yes, this Angin yeah. Mamiri.
From Sulawesi?
No. This South Sulawesi only.
Oh, South Sulawesi, yeah.
Yes, this Makassar song. Yes.
Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Badawi and Mr. Peter, for your conversation. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Puji.
Okay, next, Mr. Firman and Ms. Nifta, please.
Okay. Halo, Mr. Miftah.
Halo, Mr. Firman. Yeah. Mr. Firman, do you like music?
Yes, very like music.
What's your favorite genre?
My favorite genre is jazz, and in Indonesia is keroncong.
Wow.
How about you?
Berat.
Yes, I like music, and I like pop genre, Islamic genre. And Mr. Firman,
yes,
do you think music is important for anyone?
This is no matter for me about the music. Because in Islamic view, music is haram. But I think if I don't hear music, I was the world is not completely. Because music is. For me, the jazz is jazz and keroncong is just as a friend. So when we much more time and any time. Yeah, it's like jazz is much of jazz song is just instrumental song. Singer. The song, not sing a song, just instrument.
Just instrument.
How about you, Mrs. Mifta?
Music for me, it's not important. Just sometimes I need a refreshing or enjoying. Because I'm maybe bored, the feeling it's not good, so I'm usually listening to music. Mr. Firman, Did you learn music at school?
No, I learn by informal learning. Just playing guitar. I can playing guitar and just playing guitar. But I can song, just playing, like dancing.
Mr. Firman, when you playing guitar, what the song you playing? Maybe one song or one instrument and nothing.
No, nothing.
What the song?
Just I want to working my finger in the guitar. Just tuning. Just tuning. Not singing. Because I can.
Oh.
Instrument. Just instrument. Because I want to tapping my fret of guitar. Just.
My, okay. I think you are drummer player.
No, drummer. If like drummer is panci, pukul-pukul panci.
It's me.
I think this is very interesting for me when I was work, do the job and
dripping hard.
Yeah, thinking hard is the jazz is make me inspire and give me an idea to inspiration.
No, maybe do you have any title of the jazz instrument? Maybe.
Maybe you can hear. I suggest you to hear foreplay. Foreplay. Okay. Maybe you can hear Josh Benson or Al Klug. Do you have any here foreplay? And much more. It is very interesting to hear. Just instrument.
Oh.
Our group.
Maybe I can searching on YouTube.
Yes, play our group and much more. It is very interesting to hear the song. And what favorite song for you, Mrs. Miftah?
My favorite song, like Marzain, Nasheed, or pop like Yovie Nuno, Kahitna Rosa, the song 90s, yes.
90s song?
It is about romantic love and romantic song. Romantic.
Yes, I like it.
Yes.
Okay, Mr. Firman and Ms. Miftah, thank you very much for your time. Okay, and I'll move to Ms.
Yes,
Lely.
Thank you, Mr.
Okay, Ms. Lely and Mr. Digi, please.
Okay,
okay, thank you.
Mr. Lely, Ms. Lely, Mr. I'm sorry.
Hello, Mr. Digi. You look so young. I think you look so young.
Okay.
You look so young, so I think you used to listen or playing or play music, instrument music, don't you?
I'm sorry, I repeat again, Miss me any apa Miss Lai.
Das, kok das ya. yeah, that's my voice.
Yes.
Should I turn up the volume? Do you hear it?
Yes, yes, I hear you.
Upon listening, yes.
Mr. Dicky.
Yes.
You are younger than me. And of course, you used to listen or play instrument music, don't you?
I don't understand. I just make music, maybe.
Oh, no. Do you like music?
Yeah. I don't like music. Music. So maybe several. Beberapa ya. Seldom. Sorry. Seldom. I hear music. I listen music.
So what do you listen to?
Anything.
Anything.
Maybe, yeah, maybe dangdut, maybe pop.
Oh,
yeah.
I see.
If nice here, so I listen.
Yes. Do you play instrument music?
Oh no, I don't instrument music.
No. So do I.
Maybe I.
Rabana.
Hadra.
Maybe Miss Eli, do you learn instrument music?
Yes, tendang. Do you know tendang?
Miss Eli, you like
tendang is panci.
Yeah, that's true.
It's made of panci.
What is your favorite music? Genre?
Actually, I don't have favorite music genre. Whatever the genre it is, as long as comfort to be listened, it's okay.
Okay. No specific genre, no?
No.
No. Okay.
What about you?
I'm same lah. Maybe
you have
explained
it.
Music. But I favorite song title Laskar Cinta from Dewa 19 ya. Dewa 19. That is it. Laskar Cinta I think very nice lyric.
Nice lyric.
Nice and yes.
Onca ya, Onca or Ari Lasi.
Dawas Dewa, Dewa 19. Onca vocalis.
Onca
language Indonesia, English once.
Mr. Diki, can you sing Laskar Cinta?
Oh yeah, can.
Oh, Laskar Cinta, ada lah.
Well.
I forget. Miss Riley, do you think music important? Is important?
Of course, music is important for me.
Oh, why?
It is a kind of mood booster. Raise my mood. Get me relaxed when I listen music.
Oh, okay.
What about you? Is it also important?
Yes, I think music very important because music to everybody enjoy. Untuk menikmati ya musik. So if not music in the world, I don't know semua orang semua stress ya. I get stressed.
Maybe people get stressed.
Yeah, can stress.
Yeah, the and the day become off. Sepi.
Miss Riley, apa dalam waktu ini what's your the last your listen music? What's your listen music? Apa terakhir you what's your listen music?
What did you listen for the last time?
Okay. What did you listen for the last time?
Nisa Sabian.
Nisa Sabian.
Nisa Sabian song.
Oh, Maulana ya, Maulana. Atau yang pergi hajinya, lebaik.
Lebaik.
Oke, 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 oke. What's if you when you listen music?
If in the afternoon when I clean the house. I listen it, and when I cook, also listen it.
Okay. With your son and with your children?
No.
No.
My children like DJ Alok.
Gadget.
Apa itu? Musik DJ Alok.
Oh, musik. DC apa DC I don't know.
Free fire. Mr. Mujib know about it, I do. DC Alok.
What's that? I don't know.
Oh, you don't know. Have you ever play Free Fire games?
Oh, FF. Free Fire.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Free Fire. Oh, I know. For the music of it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, apa? That's okay. What else?
you still have time, 1 minute.
Okay. Mr. Kiki, what is your children's favorite song?
My children. Song I don't know title, maybe sering cuma apa ya nyanyi iya yeah, no song yeah. I don't know song title.
Have you ever sing together with your children?
I'm sorry?
Have you ever menyanyi? Have you ever sung with your children?
Sing no.
A song with your children.
Okay. Apa ya? Apa tadi? Saya lupa. Sering lah.
Often.
Often. With my children. Yes.
Okay, Miss Lily, Mr. Diggy, thank you very much for your time.
Welcome.
Okay, thank you everyone. That's good. Okay. Most of you are having a good conversation. But I will correct you. I got full note in my note. I always write your note here. So yeah, first I want to correct this like. Saya sudah kayaknya udah ketiga udah berkali-kali ini penggunaan like. Like kalau saya suka itu jangan bilang I'm like, I am like. I am like itu artinya saya seperti. Just I like. I like your music, I like pop song. I am like pop song. Berarti artinya saya seperti musik pop. Kalau I am like. Nah, tanyanya juga bukan are you like. Tapi do you like? Are you like? Apakah kamu seperti? Do you like pop music? Do you like? Are you like dangdut? Apakah kamu seperti dangdut? Kalau are you like? Do you like? Tadi itu berkali-kali. Terus I too, oke. Okay. Bukan I too. So do I atau so am I. Gitu. Bilang so do I, bukan I too. Kalau misalnya pakai to berarti di kalimatnya dilengkapin. I like music too. Bukan I like I too. Itu nanti orang dengernya I too, saya dua atau gimana gitu.
Kalau me like too itu too.
Nah, jadi cukup jawab so do I gitu. Atau so am I, tergantung kalimat like teman lawan bicaranya gitu.
Kalau me too, I have ever heard
me too. Ya, yeah, me too is okay. Me too, bukan kalau misalnya informal kita we can say me too. Me too, bukan I too, me too. Nah, itu untuk informal. Tapi kalau saran saya lebih baik so do I atau so am I. Itu lebih akan lebih enak didengar gitu.
Formal.
Nah, because native never says me too. Mereka akan bilang so do I, so am I, so have I. Itu biasanya gitu. Tuh. Terus, nah. Selalu, kalau misalnya selalunya di masa lampau, itu kita bukan pakai always. I always play guitar when I was a child. Bukan always, tapi used to, tulisannya. Jadi, kalau untuk lampau, kalau saya biasa, itu pakainya I used to. Nah, tapi kalau misalnya untuk hari-hari ini, yang memang kebiasaan, yang sekarang masih dilakuin, itu pakainya baru pakai always. Tadi ada beberapa teman-teman yang selalu bilang pakai always di percakapannya. Terus, ya ini terulang meskipun tadi sudah saya jelaskan. Judul lagu, bukan title song, tapi song title. Kemudian, ya itu terulang, jadi misalnya seperti itu, yang keduanya dibalik. Kemudian, ya, like, tadi like-nya banyak banget, I'm like. Oke, okay. And, ya. Since I am child, bukan seems, kalau untuk lampau, misalnya, since I was child, bukan I am child. Sebenarnya, oke, okay, penggunaan often and seldom. Wah, ya, often itu sering, kalau seldom itu jarang. Dan kebalik. Seldom itu jarang, kalau often itu sering. Nah, kemudian untuk tanya, itu aturannya 5W1H, baru habis itu kalimatnya kalimat interrogatif. 5W satu H plus kalimat tanya. Contoh, itu saya tulis di komen. Contoh, what do what? Ini kan kalimat tanyanya. Berarti do you like? What do you like? What do you like? Bukan, what you like? What you like? What genre you like? What genre do you like? Terus ya banyak sekali tadi pertanyaan. How many? Kemudian penggunaan must. Setelah must itu pakainya verb satu. We must sing, bukan we must singing. We must listening. Tadi saya dengerin. Tapi we must sing. Kemudian ya saya tadi saya sudah saya sampaikan mungkin tadi dikoreksi yang pertama nggak usah pakai is we works when I work bukan when I am is work itu udah apa terlalu boros gitu when I work so when I'm working itu nggak apa-apa itu ya beberapa sama commonnya salahnya di situ jadi buat teman-teman lebih diperhatikan lagi habitnya penggunaan kata is. So don't put is. Is itu nggak selalu di semua kalimat ada is. Gitu. Oke. Okay. Ya, yeah, I will talk generally. Tapi besok, kalau untuk besok saya koreknya per orang gitu. Ya gantian. Seperti why you like, bukan why you like pop. Why do you like pop? Nah, itu banyak banget. I music Arabic. My favorite music is Arabic, bukan I music. Itu bingung artinya nanti. Itu kata-kata yang terpisah. Okay, sama-sama. Ya, umumnya sama seperti itu. Penggunaan kata sifat dibalik, kemudian kalimat tanya, ketika teman-teman pakai kalimat tanya, dimaksimalkan. Kemudian setelah mas, can, itu pakainya verb 1, I must sing, I can sing. Nah, misalnya seperti itu. Jadi, bukan I can singing, bukan I must singing. Gitu. Terus selanjutnya, me too, saya juga gitu, boleh pakai me too untuk informal, atau teman-teman bisa menggunakan so do I atau so am I. Terus yang terakhir tadi, kepemilikan diperbaiki buat teman-teman yang masih kadang salah, bukan I music tapi my music. Coba diingat-ingat tadi ngomongnya seperti apa, gitu. Salahnya di mana. Gitu. Kemudian, when I no have friend, no friend. When I have no friend, no girl, no no job, no. I have no something to do. I have. Jadi pakainya no itu bukan ditambahin kalimat lagi. No have friends. I just say I have no friend. Gitu kan. Begitu teman-teman. Untuk koreksiannya secara general adalah itu kepemilikan, kemudian penggunaan modal auxiliary kalau di speakingnya, karena itu memang grammar for speaking. Kemudian penggunaan jangan pakai is di setiap kalimat. Okay, that's my correction. Okay, I think like, diingat-ingat like, suka, I like atau you like, langsung saja nggak usah pakai am atau are. Kalau R nanti artinya adalah seperti. Ingat-ingat itu. Besok masih ada yang salah lagi. Aduh, saya harus jelas, saya harus ingatin. Itu simple banget, like. Oke. Okay. I hope you try to. Ini saya tadi kayaknya salah ini. Nah, so you can practice by yourself. You can do everything. You can maximize your time. Maybe tonight I will send the vocabularies for that I forgot this morning. I forgot to send you vocabularies. Tonight I will share you the vocabularies. Okay, thank you very much for your time, everyone. And see you again tomorrow for our meeting. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, bye.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Mujib.
Okay.
Thank you very much, Mr. Mujib.
Thank you, Mas. Mr. Firman.
Don't forget.
Don't forget.